It's the hottest summer yet, and the fur friends outside need your help. So here's a tip to help the stray animals in your area survive the summer heat. First, you grab some water bottles and you place them in the freezer overnight or for at least 3 hours, because you want them to be nice and cold. Then you can find a shaded spot where the strays often hang out, and you can lay the water bottles in that shaded area. The strays will then come and lay on or next to the water bottles, really enjoying the coolness and getting some much needed relief from the heat. It's a really simple but effective way to help the strays stay cool and comfortable during this summer heat. I hope this tip helps you take care of the strays in your community. The animals really, really thank you.